found some ancient ruins right beneath us. It's not active now, but there should still be some power left. We're gonna go down there and activate it. And then we should be able to salvage the big prize.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's get to work.
Roger.
futra airship!
Tradanukt van a neger.
Hoof, roof to Tungadib. Way, Wicheta!
Hey! Hey, I helped out, didn't I? Hungry. Whoa! Right on.
It's because you eat too fast. Hey!
Hello there. What is your name?
Rikku.
Whoa! You really do understand! Woo-hoo-hoo! Why didn't you say so earlier?
I didn't get a chance to. Everyone thought we were a fiend.
We?
Oh, we means you.
Who are you guys anyway?
We're Albed. Can't you tell? Wait, you're not an Albed hater, are you?
I don't even know what an Albed is.
Where are you from?
Zanarkand. I'm a blitzball player. Star player of the Zanarkand Abes?
Did you hit your head or something?
You guys hit me?
Oh, right. Do you remember anything before that?
So I told her everything there was to tell about Zanarkand. About life there, Blitzball, and Sin's attack. And about how Aran and I were engulfed in this light. I just said things as they came to mind. But then I started to wonder. Did I say something funny?
You were near Sin.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry. You'll be better in no time. They say your head gets funny when Sin is near. Maybe you just had some kind of dream?
You mean I'm sick?
Because of Sin's toxin, yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, there is no Zanarkand anymore. Sin destroyed it 1,000 years ago. So no one plays blitzball there.
Huh?